That's all I really wanted to point out, you know, that it's there. Water is creating the rainbow, creating magic in some way.
Yeah, and the symbolism. Yeah.
Creating its own path, deciding where it wants to go, unless someone wants to intervene or does intervene.
The change in color.
Still water coming from the tree. So